Welcome back to Alda Clemens TV. To get daily trending news and celebs updates, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. The residents of Makiwanga area in Kahawa Wendani have woken up to the shocking news of the death of a KDF soldier who was found dead in his house. The KDF soldier, identified as Mr. Dan, has this morning been found in his house dead with serious cuts. According to reports, the KDF soldier was stabbed to death, the suspect being his wife, who is under police custody. According to the neighbors, yesterday, on Saturday 3rd April 2021, Mr. Dan was seen in distress, and at late night, some commotion and screaming was heard from their house. The two are blessed with two children. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.